Okay. You haven't heard from me in a while. Sure. Sure. I've sent you videos. But those videos were about somebody else or some other time. This email is about me today. It's 7 p.m. on a humid pine scented East Texas evening in Marshall, and Mom just brought me a second bowl of Cheerios for breakfast, above my objections that I'm lactose intolerant. She was on the phone with Aunt Lois, and Aunt Lois said that Cousin Somebody said that Cheerios lowered her cholesterol, so Mom will be foistering Cheerios on me morning, noon, and night from now on, until she finds some other obsessive compulsion to feed me. Last week was Whataburger, chicken fingers, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. The dog is on the bed behind my chair, growl barking at me. She wants to go out and play. What she really wants is for me to take her in the riding of my pickup. She loves sticking her head out of the window so the wind can blow the hair off her face. She loves the smells of passing lawns. She loves barking at joggers, lawnmowers, and anyone on foot. It's like she's taunting them. Get a pickup, you fools. Not that she's antisocial, and he loves meeting new people. She loves it a lot, wiggling her little butt at them, licking their feet frantically, barking her happy, happy, joy, joy hellos. I've been watching the director's cut of Factory Girl with the director's commentary on it. I do so enjoy listening to the director's commentaries. Mom is in the living room watching her TV game shows. She understands those. She can follow the plot of them. The train is rumbling past our backyard. The windows are rattling. It would be a good time for me to go shooting squirrels in the backyard since they can't hear me coming over the roar of the freighter's diesel engines. Damn tree rats are digging up the backyard, worse than gophers. What month is this? Oh yeah, July. What day? My laptop screen says Saturday. Couldn't prove it by me otherwise. Saturday, okay, Saturday. When you don't work, every day is Saturday, I guess. Who gives a good goddamn? You never get out alive. The sky's darkening. I haven't been out yet. The dog wants to go. The trouble is, I don't have any other excuse to burn the diesel. Where shall I take the dog? Where in Marshall? I've seen all the movies at Blockbuster. I've eaten from every one of the fast food joints. No news there. The city pool is closed. I've seen every building in town. There are no mysteries for me here. None for as long as I can remember. Except for that dueling banjos music I keep hearing in my head when I'm driving down Pinecrest. Oh well, I'm gonna take the dog for a ride now.